Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we'll see about a new feature called MIME Optimized Restore. So this feature is introduced from Oracle 18c. See, this feature is mainly from performance aspect of a query. So when a query is accessed based on a key value, or like say for example primary key or an indexed value, then these kind of queries will benefit much from this feature. So for this, Oracle introduced a new memory pool where it catches the information about the key value. Thereby, whenever we are accessing the table, instead of going through the execution layer, Oracle directly takes the hashed value and directly retrieves the data from the data layer. To enable this feature, we need to create the table with an additional class called MIME Optimized for Read. So whatever the tables are created with this particular class will be cached in this pool. For this, Oracle introduced a new pool called MIME Optimize_pool. So this is a new pool will be available in the SGA, and information whenever we access the table using the key value only. So this is very important. Using only the key value, then Oracle will directly take the information from this pool and it will bypass the SQL execution layer and directly take the data from the data layer. Okay. To manage this pool, Oracle introduced a parameter called MIME_Optimized_pool_size. Also, it introduced a new package called DBMS_MIME_Optimized. Okay, so using both of this, we can actually manage this pool. By default, this will be disabled, and we need to enable it by setting a value for this parameter. Let us understand this through an example. First, let me create and show the default behavior in an Oracle 12c environment. Then we'll create a table with MIME optimized for read enabled table in Oracle 18c. Then we'll see the difference in the execution plan, so that we'll be able to understand how the data is being accessed in 12c and how the same data is being accessed in 18c. This is my 12c environment. Okay, so I'm just selected from vdollar version. So here I'm creating a table called key_val_parTable with id column as a primary key. Okay, so the table is created. I'm populating 1 lakh record into this table. Okay, so I'm just populating. Let me commit the data. Data is committed. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to select some information from this table based on the key value. Okay, so I'm just doing an explain. Plan for select star from this table where id equal to 120. Now let us see what is the explain plan. As you can see here, and as it is expected, since there is a primary key created on the ID column, an index, underlying index would have been created. So when we are trying to do a select star from this table where ID is equal to a particular number, it obviously it will go through the index plan. That's why it has gone through access by index row ID, and it is an index unique scan, right? Okay. Now let us redo the same activity in Oracle 18c, and that too with the table enabled for this new feature. Okay, then we'll try to understand the difference in the execution plan, then we'll understand the new feature. Okay, here is 18c environment. Since still now Oracle 18c on-prem database is not released, I am just exploring in the Oracle Live SQL session. Okay, let me just create this. As you can see here, this is the class, the new class we need to give when you are trying to create the table. Okay, I'm just creating the same table in 18c with the new class MIME optimized for read. Okay, by default when you try to give this class, you will get an error saying that this particular feature not allowed on segment with deferred storage. So we need to say segment creation immediate followed by this particular class. Just give this additional class called segment creation immediate followed by MIME optimized for read. Yes, now the table is created. Okay, now I am going to populate 1 lakh record, same as what we did in 12c, and I'm just going to commit the record. Okay, so it's populating 1 lakh record followed by the records are committed. Okay, now I'm going to do the same activity. I'm just doing an explain plan for the select star from the table where id equal to 120. Okay, it's explained. Let me select from the plan table. So as you can see here, let me
just select it.
Okay, as you can see here, now you will be able to see a few additional keyword here. It is saying table access by index row ID followed by a new keyword called read optim. Okay, same way index unique scan read optim.
These two are the new access method in 18c,
which says that the informations are accessed through the mem optimized pool, that is from the new pool available. Okay, I just want to show you two more URLs. These are the documentations from Oracle 18c, where you can clearly see that the table, these the type of queries which will benefit from this new feature, that is table with the ID. Okay, so one more very important thing I just want to show you here. Okay, this has to be only one condition only in the var condition, that too it should be an equality condition for that key value. Even if you are trying to say in class something like 121, okay, so even this, even if you try to do this, this will not reuse that new feature, that is it will not use the new pool. In fact, it will just follow the old pattern of table access by index row ID. The var condition has to be a single var condition, that too it should be an equality condition for the particular key value. Anything other than this will not utilize this particular feature. So this is one very important point with respect to this particular feature. So here is a few more information from the Oracle documentation. As you can see here, we can this particular mem optimized row store is part of SGA, and this is managed by a parameter called mem optimized underscore pool underscore size. By default, this is not enabled. We need to change this in the initialization parameter value. And I just want to show you one more thing about the name of the package. Yeah. So there is a new package called DBMS underscore mem optimize. So this is basically load the information from the table into the pool. This is useful in case if you are trying to alter a table to reuse this feature. So the table can be created, then we can alter this table to add the additional class called mem optimized for read. Just to summarize our key learning here, as you can see here, if you try to create a table and access through the ID column of a key value, we'll be able to see these two access path, that is table access by index row ID and index unique scan. The same thing if you are trying to do in 18c, that too with the table created with the additional class mem optimized for read, then we'll be able to see the new access path. And just to make the point clear again, it has to be var condition with only one value in the key column. We should not use either in class, or we should not use like two key values in the var conditions. Anything other than this will not use this particular feature. Okay, I've just given all these particular link and all the script whatever I have showed in this blog link, you can just copy and you can try it in the SQL. Since at this time Oracle on-prem 18c is not available, I just explored the information in the live SQL. So stay tuned in this channel for more updates. Thank you.